We got this new video coming into the newsroom and shows the firefighters in a dangerous situation where the residents and rescuers were facing as the fire broke out at an apartment complex. You can see the flames just devouring that building. This is on Ashley Creek Court in Stone Mountain. It happened last night. Five people were hurt, including a firefighter who actually fell through the floor. One mom told 11 Alive she had to jump from a second floor just to escape those flames.
I didn't even have any shoes on. And I had one sock on my foot. I just knew I had to get out because if I didn't, I would be burned. I worked so hard for everything that we had, and I have to save my life. I have to take care of her. I just had to get out of there because I didn't want to die that way.
So she says her family lost everything in that blaze. Overall, by the way, folks, 19 units at the complex were damaged. The Red Cross is now helping those people find a place to stay, and the cause of that fire.